This drill here is called five spot sweep drill. In this drill, there are five cones located on the perimeter, both corners, both wings, and top of the key. The player starts with the basketball under the basket and speed dribbles out to the cone. Once at the cone, come to a jump stop, inside pivot, and sweep the basketball, knocking the cone down. Finish with a layup or jump shot.